Well, Paul and Jess, they have a ton of cattle on this property, and they're still assessing the damage. They believe most survived, although three of the littlest calves did not. But Bob, the owner, is thankful they didn't lose more.
We probably got 250 calves out in pastures around, and we haven't really been able to make sure they're all right. But we have not seen any indication that they've been hurt or anything.
But of course, they're still assessing their property, which is quite large. The day's work to fix and get this place back to normal is hard work, but they aren't complaining. They're also trying to do as much as they can just in case tomorrow's weather is just as bad. In Elk City, Mecca Rain, KOCO 5 News.